Hello everyone, welcome to Elastic Arts. I'm Raul from Comfort Station and Comfort Film. Welcome to our last and final film for our Silent Film Loud Music series. We're so happy you're here. Normally we do this out on our lawn, but we moved it inside and it kind of worked out because it's raining outside. So I'm happy you're all here. I'm happy you're following the rules here. So let's introduce the band. So the band for tonight, well, it's not going to be a band, right? It's like an all-star band. So Cassie Cork is here. And then Vince McGowan is here. And then Anthony, how is your last name?
Full Grace
is here. Anthony Full Grace here. Thank you for that. Big fan for the band. What we're going to see today is 1920, the cabinet of Dr. Caligari. Pretty much considered one of the first horror films in the modern era, and also pretty much the height of German Expressionism. A couple things to notice during the movie: the whole movie was done on one set, pretty much. The sets were mostly 6x6, so it's pretty amazing the camera work they do, where they make it look like it's bigger than it really is. All the sets were handmade. They hired these two guys that were into kind of like Impressionism movement at the time. And the movie, we don't really know how well the movie did money-wise. We do know that it sold out to audiences when it appeared in New York, and then from there went to LA. In Germany, there was a lot of trepidation of this movie because they were just out of World War II, and there was a lot of countries had banned any kind of German culture after the war, and this was one of the first films that kind of got out of that and was able to show internationally. So, amazing film, amazing acting, amazing directing. So, enjoy the music. Also, at the end, we have a donation box. So, all the money you donate in the little black box goes to the band tonight. So, be generous and thank you and enjoy the film.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Big hand for the band, everyone. Cassie, Biz, and Anthony. Big hand. Also, I'd like to give a big hand to Elastic Arts for having us here tonight. They did a great job of setting us up and really grateful for them for letting us do this. Also, thank you to you guys for coming. Thanks to the Comfort Film staff, Nando, Matt, Trin, and Maddie. So thanks to them for helping out tonight. Don't forget, there's a black donation box there. All the money you donate goes to the band for tonight. So thank you for coming and have a good night.
What's the next screening?
Oh, next screening is going to be September 8th with the Chicago Cinemas Cinephile newsletter is having a screening with us September 8th at Comfort Station. Also, you can check out the schedule. That's coverstationlogosquare.org for next month. So thank you.